Given the complex number in polar form, z equals 2 times the quantity cosine pi over 6 plus I sine pi over 6, we want to find z to the fifth power using Demoivre's theorem. Well, Demoivre's theorem is stated here below. If we have a complex number given in polar form as we see here, then z to the nth power is equal to r to the nth times cosine of n times theta plus I sine of n times theta. So for our example, notice that n is equal to 5. So we'll have z to the fifth equals r to the fifth, or 2 to the fifth, times cosine of 5 times pi over 6 plus I sine 5 times pi over 6. Well, 2 to the fifth is equal to 32. Then we'll have cosine of 5 pi over 6 plus I sine 5 pi over 6. Now, to determine these trig function values, let's go ahead and use a unit circle. Here's 5 pi over 6 radians. So the cosine function value is negative square root 3 divided by 2, and the sine function value is 1/2. So we have negative square root 3 divided by 2 here, plus I times 1/2, or 1/2 I. Now we'll distribute. 32 is divisible by 2, so this will simplify to negative 16 square root 3 plus 16 I. So this would be our complex number raised to the fifth power using Demoivre's theorem. I do want to show how to do this exact same problem using the exponential form of a complex number given here. So if that interests you, please follow the link on the screen. I hope you found this helpful.